The world of madness is a lot bigger than the world of sane.
chopped her up. We cooked her to eat her brothers.
I'm awakened by the incessant ringing of a telephone. I still have dreams caked in the corners of my eyes, and my mouth is dry and tastes shitty. Again, the ringing. Slowly, I bustle out of bed, the remnants of an erection still lingering in my shorts like a bothersome guest. Again, the ringing. Carefully, I abscond to the bathroom as to not display my manhood to others. There, I make the perfunctory morning faces, which always seem to precede my daily contribution to the once blue toilet water that I always enjoy making green. Again, the ringing. I shake twice like most others, and I'm annoyed by the dribble that always seems to remain, causing a small acreage of wetness on the front of my briefs. I slowly, languidly, lazily, crazily stumble into the den where my father smokes his guitars, I mean cigars, in his easy chair. I know all about easy chairs. And then I sing a song for my friends.
Jesus is my boyfriend.
You can have him
because Jesus is my boyfriend.
Ringing, ringing, string it, goddamn motherfucking son of a bitch, ringing. I walk into the kitchen and I stare blankly at that shrieking plastic bastard. Since it keeps ringing, I know it's her. Since it keeps ringing, she knows it's me.
It's true, make a darker day, just you and me.